like mist in my beard and like on my sleeping bag.
So, Brothers and Sisters Ministries presents Benny Hinn's Houseboat.
After driving down and then being upright 2 days, it's a nightmare. I did it last year and I was like, oh, man, I get to pull back. Yeah, I took it up with my camera.
Houseboat. So, hey, one person on there's like, ah.
But I was looking at the bunkhouse in that Paris.
No. Where are you asking what state? When you're back New Mexico? No, California at all. I was like, I'm sitting at Pastor Jerry's, like, yeah.
Boy, this was a bad idea for me this morning, dude. I threw it all up.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
You chunked it?
Oh, yeah. I had to use the rest of it. It must have been 10 minutes. It was when we were starting to hit it. I was sitting up front. Uh-huh. Remember I was up front with you guys?
Yeah.
I had to use the bathroom. So I came in and I went into the bathroom at the second row of the toilet. And I got to go and stood up.
You did it, Hazel. Can I get ahead of that?
Down in here, and I sat down at the table, and I just was trying to, like, I could feel it coming, dude.
You know, like, oh.
Got everything, trash, everything.
Okay,